I'm coming up here since 1965. My favorite Milltown memory would be coming up here in 1968 when Willie was alive. He was playing the tin whistle, and I always remember he was in his carpenter suit and he had the roll in his pocket. A mighty session ensued after that. We had a great evening that evening.
Thank you.